back at Durham Forest. I said the trails were in really good shape, which they are. I also said studs are a necessity, which they are. Because these trails are icy. Trails are a little noisy. I'll wake you up, folks. Yeah. Now, it's supposed to be a beautiful day out today. Right now, it's sitting at minus 7. Feels like minus 8, so virtually no breeze. Really icy. But it's supposed to go up to, temperature-wise, it's supposed to go up to 2 degrees today. My air glad I'm fully studded, because without these studs, I wouldn't have made it as far. I'm sure you can hear on the video all my studs grab it into my tight. Yeah. Okay, decisions.
Yeah.
Ooh, sheer ice here. Leading up in the corner. We got this. Beautiful. That's so beautiful. I love it. Oh, a little bit of ice going on here. A little bit of root stump going across the corner. Oh, shit. Yeah, this is absolutely beautiful. I love it. I just can't get over this. So anyways. If we get that rain later on this week. Oh, go ahead. Go ahead. I feel like I'm going the wrong way, but. One thing about Durham Forest is a lot of people come to it to bike. Great trails, great fat biking trails. And I just lost my pedals. There we are, I found them. So it's busy. A lot busier than what I'm used to in Millbrook. But not busy enough for me to say, no, I don't want to be here. Oh, I got some markers up ahead. A little bit of a canter there. Off camera, yeah. Oh, icy corners. Oh, a little bit of a groomer shit there. Obviously had trouble with the ice going over that hump. It's understandable. Gruber's gonna have, if we get snow again, Gruber's gonna have a hell of a time going over top of this ice. Loose link. Sheer ice here. I'll give people a heads up, I'm coming. Missing link. Yeah, I've been on this trail before with many adventures. except I was coming the other way. Oh, oh. Yes, I. Oh. Another sheer ice corner. Resume. A whole lot of slides going on. Whew. One thing I am impressed about is the obvious lack of tire ruts. So obviously when it was melting, people stayed off of it like they requested for the most part. Because even if you're groomed when it was like super, super wet and slushy, groomer may not have taken off all the ruts, and I haven't seen one single rut, so. It was bound to happen. One down. Yeah. We knew that was bound to happen. There's a little bit off canter there, a little bit of ice, and my luck just ran out. I will say going down this trail in the summer, it's a lot easier than coming up it. Especially riding a fat bike on ice. Whew. Oh, brakes obviously got snow on them for the fall. Pause here. Slide it. Beautiful. Sheer ice, folks. Oh, going in a corner here. Sure corner, but where the sun is hitting that ice there, we're starting to melt. So another corner with a bit of water. Oh, there we are. Water on the brakes. Oh, sheer ice all along here. Oh, just let it go. I don't want to go too fast. Oh, look at the beautiful open view here. This fat bike and corner and I do not freaking get along. Ah. Oh, this is all she writes here. My legs are done. So, doctor, shoulder's been hurting me for quite a while, and I figured finally, all right, I'll get it checked out, maybe the x-ray, ultrasound, that type of shit. What they found is I've got tendonitis on the shoulder. So, doctor says, don't do anything that bothers it. Well, I can't exactly guarantee that, doc, because I need to bike. So, I am trying to take it a little easier, but I still need to bike. Doctor was totally impressed when I told him, yeah, I shoveled snow till I couldn't move my arm anymore. And I give it a break for 10 minutes. And then I would shovel some more till I couldn't move again. I said, I'd do that about 2 or 3 times. So the pain was too much. And I just called Chris. Very thankful. I've got a great wife that doesn't mind helping shovel. Oh, sheer ice trying to climb this sucker. Okay. I'm taking me back up. I don't want to go up. drop right into a tight corner. Beautiful, love it. Handle that, no problem. A little bit of a zigzag up here. Icy corner there. Bike wanted to start sliding out. Can you get by me there okay?
Right.
Are you okay to get by? He's climbing up, so. Oh, there's the sheds on one parking lot. Oh, of course he's taking me around back up the fucking hill. Perfect. We are done for.